When I first joined Sea Shepherd, I actually started out in the engine room. I slowly worked my way up the chain of command from being an oiler to